It's time to play the dating game as we try to set KFEL up on a blind date. A blind date? Does he have something against curtains? Oh, wait a minute. He's got beads in his room, not curtains.
So we're coming down to the finale of our dating game this morning. You have a couple of more questions to ask, and then you're going to make your choice.
Yes, the choice is coming up very quickly. On our first date, which animal would you most likely be like, and why? Would it be A, a turtle, B, a kitten, C, a tiger, or D, an octopus? Let's bring in bachelorette number three. Hey, how are ya?
Here she is.
Good, we'll get you around to mic number two.
Number three, right around, right here.
There you go. Let's turn your mic on. Mac, your mic is up. You are just short, aren't you?
I am.
Watch me be gentle.
See that? Gentlemanly. See? I do have it. What up?
Well, you're with the right guy. I'm a blast in a glass. That's a Jersey Shore quote. Don't ever tell anyone.
You're a fan of Jersey Shore.
He used to be. Let's not talk about it.
Yeah, that's a little weird.
Hey, nothing beats a TV show that makes you feel better about yourself.
That's true. Jersey Shore has that effect on people.
Very true. You just walk away going, thank God I'm not that guy.
So you're missing the Leafs game then?
Yes.
About that.
I'm okay with it.
You're okay with it?
Yeah.
Sorry.
I mean, I'm gonna warn you, I have a lazy eye, so if there's a TV off the right, it's not my fault.
Oh, okay.
But now we get to spend an evening where I try not to say anything dumb. This is gonna be delightful.
Try not to screw it up.
Very true.
It's all good. I'm pretty easygoing, so.
Perfect.
Should be okay.
And I'm an idiot, so this will go well nicely.
Yeah.
We're at Pyramids.
How are you getting in?
How's it going, folks?
How are you?
Very good. Congratulations on... I know, is it a congratulations or
something?
Okay, good. I just heard you're the most uneligible bachelor.
So, no, okay.
Perfect. My bad. All right. Do you guys want any drinks to start off with?
Woo!